Yes, Blues, another Match Day vlog, and today we will be playing Crystal Palace. Remember, in the last video I did reverse psychology, so I'm going to try and do that again. So it's going to be 2-1 to Crystal Palace, and now we're going to win. Wink, 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 wink. There we go. I've got my bro here in the car. So, let's go. Oh, and don't forget, like and subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. So, we're on our way. It's a bit miserable outside, raining, quite cold. But hopefully it's going to be quite sunny when we get to Goodison. And I'm really excited about this game because Coleman is playing. And I love it when I sing for Coleman. It's amazing, and we're gonna lose. Reverse psychology, wink, wink. Can't wink again, once again, I can't wink. Oh, I almost forgot, we've done the match day selfie, so here it is. So I'll see you in the ground. It's nice around here.
What just happened there is that I told the Everton is the community lady that Crystal Palace are going to win. We don't do half and half scarves at Everton. What do you think the match day prediction is going to be?
I think 2-1 Palace, Red Teke to score.
I think it's going to be 2-1 Everton, and Sigurdsson's going to score.
Thank you.
going to start and we're going to lose.
I got a treat for you. I've just seen all the players. I had pictures with them. And I've also had their autographs. They were all really, really nice. And I think Shimish Common was the nicest. Check out my pictures. And also follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Links down below. And I hope to see you next time.